keeping it casual. It's fine. He has his life and I have mine. There are jobs to do, projects to plan, bills to pay, then if I can. There's a man, a nice guy who loves his mother, no credit card debt, open to the thought of marriage, maybe even a pet. Disciplined and dedicated, thinks New York is overrated, not the kind who chases every whim. I thought I might have missed the boat, but here he is. It's him. It's finally him. So it's gotta stay casual at first.
Yeah.